you then how. Here
with my big brother right here.
Yeah,
Basheer Jones, VOICEITRADIO.com. So what's going on with you, man? What you got going on
today? Man, it's a blessing, man. You know, right here, what we're doing right now is we have a, it's my first video, you know what I'm saying? My first, I don't really want to call it a music video, because I'm not a musician, so to speak, but I like to use, you know, my gift of spoken word and hip-hop, man. It's like bubblegum flavor medicine, you know what I'm saying? That's like, if you give people medicine straight up, nasty, man, I ain't drinking that.
Yeah.
So, you know, sometimes you gotta give, even though it's the best thing for them, but you gotta give them that bubblegum flavor, that cherry flavor. And this is my bubblegum flavor.
So the music that's coming out today, I'm pretty sure, you know, it's great. How you feel about the music today, man? Talk about reality.
Yeah, well, you know, the fact is that I'm not even mad at them. You know, this right here is my attempt, and me and my brothers, our attempt. You know, Dr. King said that he's not mad at the evil people, it's the good people who don't say nothing. So this is my attempt to say something. I can't be mad at them for being themselves. That's who they are. But we have to be an opposition to it. And we boldly, you know, take that responsibility, man. So, you know, hey, man, there's always going to be that. It's always been that. You know, this is not anything new. It's always been groups of people who, you know, who supposedly speak about what they believe to be their reality. It's always been like that. But, you know, it's always been a group of brothers like us. We can't be on the fence. If you're on the fence, you on the wrong side.
So
what side of the fence are you on?
So if you out there and you know, you say you about something, be about it. You know what I mean? It's like nowadays everybody doing all the talking, but you say you believe in this, you believe in that.
Right.
Step out and actually do some action, man.
Yeah,
so I commend you on that.
Man, I appreciate you. Come on, man. Anything that you do, man, I love to support you and your family, man. You come from a great family. You know, we just have to be that example.
Yes,
sometimes
sir.
People need to be inspired, you
yes,
know? And it's always been like that. So me and the group of brothers that I spend time with, these are the conversations that we have on a daily basis. How can we change the world?
Exactly.
And this is what we strive to do, man. So I don't want the history books to say that there was no group of people who stood up and were the opposition to that.
Exactly.
That those voices weren't the loudest.
Exactly.
There were some other voices that were just as loud. At the end of the day, you know, Elijah Muhammad said, you know, if there's no water, they'll drink the dirty water.
Yes, sir.
But if you give them clean water, they'll take the clean water instead of the dirty water.
Yes, sir.
The question is, are we presenting clean water, or are we just pointing the finger at the dirty water?
That's real.
So that's the question that each person has to ask, man. And, you know, I'm closer and closer to taking my last breath.
That's real.
You know what I'm saying? So
that's real.
I just want to leave this earth, man. Saying at least I tried.
That's real.
At least I tried.
That's real. Any project that you got working on that you need people to know about?
Oh, for sure, man. There's some big things coming up real soon. You know, it's something, man. Some political things happening. So I would say, man, you guys can follow me on Twitter, Basheer J, B-A-S-H-E-E-R-J. Facebook and all that good stuff, the social media. I definitely will be, some things going to be coming out real soon. But I would love to get all of your support, Jay. I'm going to need your support. I'm going to need everybody's support to help us. But more importantly, it's about helping the future generation. And that's what we're preparing for right now.
Yes,
everything that we do right now is for those who haven't been even formed in the testicles of their father, man. That's what we're living for right now.
Yes,
you know
sir.
What I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
That's all, man. Alhamdulillah.
Willie J, VOICEITRADIO.com, Basheer Jones. Check out that video, man.
Yes. Yeah.